Mabuhay Philippines, this is Lizel May and I am doing Fast Five.
Faces and places that I come across, I try to hold on to before they get lost.
I will be guessing which part of Headspace is translated in Tagalog within 10 seconds. So the line is kahit sabihin ko, kakayanin ko baka hindi. My guess is because these days it's easy to lose sight. Oh man, it's okay. It's just the first one. So the line is Nga muka at lugar na aking makatagpo. My guess. My god, this is so hard. I'm gonna go with faces and places that I come across, I think. Okay. Yay. That was hard. I'm so sorry for butchering the pronunciation. Okay, I think that's why I guessed it, because muka is also faces or face in Malay. So that's how I'm trying to figure it out. So the line is tulungan mo ako manatili sa katahimikan. Oh, I'm gonna go with help me, or help me keep the peace, because of the first word tulong. I think that's help, maybe, I don't know. The first word tulungan, I don't know, but it sounds like tolong in Malay, which is help. So that's how I guess. But is that what the first word means? Is it also help? Oh, okay. So the line is sayang sa isipan. I'm gonna go with what a waste of head space. But I don't know. Only because, no, I don't, yeah. Yes. Okay, but this was just a guess. I didn't have any strategy. Oh, okay. In Malay, sayang is like a term of endearment that you would call like your partner, or, you know, it's like baby in a way.
Dalhin mo ako sa iyong panaginip.
Take me through your quiet fantasy. I'm quite confident, I think. Yes! Yay! Oh my gosh, I'm so happy. I sort of gathered from the other lines that ako means me or I. So take me through your quiet fantasy has me in it. Yeah, that's it. That was very fun.
Faces and places that I come across, I try to hold on to before they get lost. Feeling like I'm leaving though I'm trying to stay tired.